Microsoft makes Windows login difficult with a hardware security key if you use a Microsoft account. Hello everyone, this is Rick with CyberMedics. We have two objectives today. First is to show you how to remove a Windows Hello PIN. And the second is to implement a hardware security key for Windows login using a Microsoft Passwordless account. No additional software required. The video is broken up into four parts, so you can skip around as desired. This is on a Microsoft account. It's not on a local account, so we'll walk you through that process. The first thing you notice when you go in through settings through login is right here, you cannot remove this PIN. So the simple way I found to remove it is just say, I forgot my PIN. Once you do that, it's going to come up with another screen and say continue and cancel. And it says it requires a Hello PIN. It does not. Now you can see there is no PIN associated with the account. So what we're going to do is come down here and log out of the account. Now that we're logged out of the account, we're going to come back in and log into the account. Now it's saying set up my PIN. So we'll click that. Just pretend it says login. Now, you can see here we have the option of signing in with a security key or sending a notification to the authentication app. We're going to pick select the sign in key. And we're using AuthenTrend's ATKey.pro. Now it's asking us to touch the key. And I've authenticated with my fingerprint on the ATKey.pro. And here you just simply hit cancel. And now it's logging in with the hardware security key. And that didn't require any software. It didn't require any configuration other than you had to, you know, configure your key, of course. I searched all over the internet trying to find ways to remove the PIN and force the hardware security key. The one thing I did find, let's call this up. I'll show you this just in case. So what I wanted to show you, if you have a YubiKey, you can go to Yubico's site, and in here, there's a link to software that will allow you to force a login. But to me, that's way more complicated than it needs to be. I have keys from three different manufacturers, FIDO, AuthenTrend, and YubiKey. I would like to be able to use any of those keys to log into my Windows. This software is going to force you to use Yubico's keys. The method I just showed you can use any key at all to log in. So let's sign out of the account one more time. This time we're going to put in the, I think it might be pronounced FIDO. Okay, we're going to log into the same account here again. Again, it says set up your PIN. Like I said, just pretend it says log in. And sign in with a security key. It's going to ask for the PIN this time for the key. And it's interesting because the FIDO key is a touch key, just like some of the YubiKey 5 series keys I have. AuthenTrend's ATKey.pro, because it's a biometric key, all I had to do was touch the key with my fingerprint and I was in. So it's even more simpler than this key here. So now we just touch the key and it's telling you, are you sure you want to reset your PIN? You're just going to press cancel. I mean, it's that simple to get rid of the PIN and force the hardware security key. There's no software involved. You're not locked into Yubico's software or Yubico's keys. That's a wrap on our demonstration of how to get rid of your Windows PIN and force a hardware security key for login. If you have any questions or comments, please post them below. Hope you will subscribe and like the video. This supports our efforts in helping others with technology. And have a great and wonderful automation day.